digital driving license was born 2 years ago out of initiative that came out of the Digital Eagles with Barclays. It started off in the UK, specifically in England. It was then rolled out into Scotland and then wider as a global initiative to other countries.
It started with 18 people who were really passionate about sharing their skills, and that's now grown in just over 2 years to over 17,000 in the UK.
Digital Eagle leader role involved going around to branches, our Sky branch, our head office sites, training up colleagues face to face to start with, to get everybody in the same skill set.
We'd set ourselves the target to become the most digitally savvy workforce in UK retail. So we invited in partners and said, look, whatever you're best in the world at, will you do us a module?
We started working with Barclays at the inception of the programme 2 years ago. It was a great time to start working when a programme is just being developed and just being built. We were able to set parameters in place with Barclays that were really great and that built a foundation of partnership working.
Started the Digital Eagle programme, our colleagues were crying out for a tool where they could go centrally and find out all this information. And we didn't have that, so City and Guilds really helped us develop that. And the accreditation made it fun for everybody to be involved. Everybody loves a certificate, and the fact that then we could roll that out externally with the endorsement was even better.
Working with City and Guilds has been absolutely incredible for us, from being able to pick up the phone to them and ask them simple questions, to full-day workshops on really being able to shape our understanding and our experience.
The best thing about City and Guilds accrediting the digital driving licence is that you get that lovely certificate at the end of your 6,000 points internally, and you also get that endorsement externally. Also, you get those open badges that you can just literally flood social media with, so I can show up to all my friends and say, yeah, I'm better than you with digital.
The difference I think the City and Guilds brand has made is it gives credibility to what is otherwise just some digital education that the bank might have produced. So it's an essential part of it. It always was in our thinking that we needed that association.
Many organisations across a wide sector and a wide industrial basis are all thinking about different ways that they can enhance their own in-house training. Accreditation is perfect for all of these organisations because it allows them to keep the flexibility and control of their own in-house training to suit their workforce development, but it gives them that external recognition that they want from an organisation that's synonymous with quality.